DeMatha with good counsel, rising sophomore Antoine Jacks. Antoine, you had a summer league high here, 21 points tonight, impressive win against a solid Whitman team. Talk about today's game.
It was just team effort. Everyone was contributing. Defensive, offensive, everyone was contributing the whole game. First through fourth, everyone just played well together. It was a team effort.
You guys are 4-4 now, two games left in the regular season. Talk to me about how you think your summer league is going.
Yeah, summer league's going pretty well. We've had some ups and downs like every team, but I think we can finish the summer league out strong. If we keep playing like how we did tonight, we can be really good.
Talk to me about your role on the Grand Council team as you enter your sophomore year.
Just make sure, getting everyone contribute on offense and defense and leading the team, talking to them throughout the whole game, getting them energized, just being a leader on the team.
All right, there you have it. Antoine Jacks, 21, 5, 4 assists, 2 steals, 8 of 12 from the field, 5 triples, did it all tonight. Appreciate the time.